Dear Ryan, I enjoyed your book. Have you ever considered a sequel? Best, Joe. I read your file. I know you don't play well with others.
You read my file?
Yes,
so
I did.
So you know me. Is that what it is? Claire Matthews. Carl's ex-wife. Has anyone been in touch with him? I'm sorry, I didn't call. You deserve more. I belong in your past. Well, better in people's past, I always have.
I thought I might go more traditional this time. I'm hearing a villain good versus evil. I need a strong protagonist so that the reader can truly invest. A flawed, broken man searching for redemption. That is you. You are my flawed hero. As I ensured that by killing Sarah.
Ryan and I had an affair for almost 2 months.
Who had a mind to disagree? Travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody is looking for something. Somebody I want to yell, yeah. Somebody I want to give you back.
Don't go. I don't trust anyone but you.
I'm no good for her or for her son. I am a constant reminder of the worst time in her life, and she doesn't deserve that.
But you love her.
Because I love her.
Ryan, stay.